Hello guys, welcome back. I'm Antwon 2 and 3, and I'm going to be playing some Fallout 4. This is going to be the first walkthrough I do on my channel. I will be playing on the hardest difficulty, Survival. I will not be talking very much through this first episode, just so that way everybody can see the opening and the whole tutorial BS. But yeah, let's jump right in it, and let's have a good time.
War never changes. In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself. For my wife. For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war never changes. Changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
I am gonna stick with the base character through this walkplay.
Just delivered?
Thanks, Cosworth.
Of course, sir. Grognak the Barbarian and the Jungle of the Bat Babies. My favorite. Hey, hon.
No!
Wow.
Sounds like someone made a stinky.
How'd a girl like me ever get so lucky, huh? You know, I was nervous at first, but Codsworth's really good with Sean. Nervous? Don't be. Everyone's gonna love the speech.
Hmm. More of the same.
Can you get that? It's probably that salesman. He comes for you every day.
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling.
Good morning.
Isn't it? Just look at that sky out there. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
What's so important?
Why, nothing less than your entire future. If you haven't noticed, sir, this country has gone to heck in a handbasket. If you'll excuse my language, the big kaboom is... It's inevitable, I'm afraid. And coming sooner than you may think, if you catch my meaning. Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family's service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
But there's room for my entire family, right?
Of course, of course. Minus your robot, naturally. In fact, you're already cleared for entrance. It's just a matter of verifying some information. Don't want there to be any holdups in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. Won't take but a moment.
Sure, let's do it.
Splendid! Splendid. Now, let's see. Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that paternal affection you seem to be so good at.
You heard Codsworth. Go on. How are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that. Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Sir? Mom? You should come and see this!
Codsworth? What's wrong?
Followed by... Yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes. Sounds of explosions. We're trying to get confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. We do have coming in. That's confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault now.
I've got Sean. Let's go.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
Get in. We're on the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
You two, follow me. Come on.
What's going to happen to all those people outside the gate?
We're doing everything we can. Now keep moving. Step on the platform in the center.
Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too. Oh my God!
Hold on!
We did it. We made it. We're okay.
Everyone, please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future
Vault
underground.
Vault 10 is here for you.
Yes,
all new residents, please proceed just this in an way, orderly please. Fashion.
This way. This way, please. Step over to the table. Take a seat. Just step over to the table. Welcome. Pick up a seat
thanks.
Right over there.
What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
It's down the hallway right there.
This is our new home.
Oh, you're gonna love it here. This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you. It's gone. Our home. Everything we had.
Sir?
My mother and father down in D.C. How
long do you think we'll be down here?
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get through first.
Just checking everyone off the list as they come in.
The vault suit is designed to be fashionable as well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Such a lovely family you have. I hope you'll see this as your new home.
Excuse me.
Just step in here and put your vault suit on. Step into the chamber whenever you're ready.
Shh. It'll be okay. Daddy's right here. See?
Honey, could you help me?
Who's my little guy? I'm not going far. I'll just be over there.
There he is. See? Daddy's not going far.
All set? Just step inside. and put on your vault suit. The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Come on! There has to be a release! Come on, come on, come on! Oh, God!
I'll find who did this. And I'll get Sean back. I promise. Giant roaches? What the hell?
Thank you.
Nice. Coming back later for you.
And here we are. It's always been one of my favorite part about these games is when you first walk out of that vault, out of the cave, and see the aftermath of the war. Oh yeah. But I didn't really talk very much during that whole beginning part because I literally played that part 3 times, but my audio kept messing up. So I just kind of wanted to get through it, get out of that place, so that way I can continue on with the game, and that way I actually have something to upload that doesn't revolve around me trying to repeat any of the shit that I already did. So, but now, we can continue. We're here, back at home. Sanctuary. Let's see what we got. Nothing. Now look who it is.
As I live and breathe! Oh, it's really you!
Codsworth? You're still here. So
one tough robot, I'll give you that.
Other people could still be alive, too.
But of course I'm still here! Surely you don't think a little radiation could deter the pride of General Atomics International? But you seem the worse for wear. Best not let the wife see you in that state, hmm? Where is the mystery?
I got a feeling that ain't gonna happen.
They killed her.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
Sean's been kidnapped. But I'm going to find him. I'm going to get my son back.
It's worse than I thought. You're suffering from hunger and
paranoia. Sean has been taken.
Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
200 years? What? Are you...
A bit over 210, actually, sir. Or give or take a little. For the Earth's rotation and some minor...
If you didn't feel old before, how do you feel now?
That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack? You must be famished.
Codsworth, you're acting... a little bit weird. What's wrong?
Sir, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing! And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car... How do you polish rust?
It's one dedicated robot.
Stay with me, pal. Focus.
Stay with me, man.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, sir. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead. I did find this holotape. I believe the missus was going to present it to you. As a surprise. But then, well, everything happened.
Thank you, Codsworth.
You're welcome. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? The missus and young Sean may turn up yet.
Do not listen to a single thing I said.
Have you seen anything dangerous?
Oh, just the usual, sir. Pesky neighborhood dogs and mosquitoes. Shall I investigate?
Yeah, let's do it.
All right. Lead the way.
Proud to serve, sir. What's all this, then? Not this time.
Not this time.
Got it.
Yeah, good job. Get on with it.
Caution, sir. Peek-a-boo.
So yeah, like I said before, I am playing on survival mode. It is going to get tough. There are very many things that will affect my overall status.
Your family isn't here either. They're really gone, aren't they?
Yeah, I told you it was.
Sean's out there, Codsworth. I need to find him.
What about
Codsworth? Yeah, things like food, sleep, water. You gotta kind of keep an eye on that, or it's gonna affect your AP. Among other things, but. Yeah, it's just kind of give you an idea as what's going on the bottom right.
There's still people alive in Concord?
Yes, although they're a bit rough. You remember the way? Just across the southern footbridge, out of the neighborhood, and past the Red Rocket Station?
I shall remain here and secure the home front.
Alright. Looks like we're heading to Concord. So we're gonna sack a house real quick. Now I'll do this later. Now, since we are on survival, we cannot quick travel after finding locations, so I will probably be cutting out travel time between areas, so that way it doesn't take up too much video length. And above all, it's just not really entertaining to watch me walk back and forth across the wasteland when nothing really happens. Dog had a gold watch. That for gas prices. Oh, never mind. Never mind. Hey, alright. What the fuck did I hear? Oh, you.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself? You lose your owner, buddy. Okay, then. Let's stick together.
All right. Our first companion, dog meat. It's fine. What the hell did you find? Cigarettes, you found cigarettes. Oh, dog meat. Should probably start cutting down on that, buddy. All this. Jesus. Find this time. Still take some caps. We have more at me. Safe storage. Wait a minute. What's that? cave right below the shop. Let's go check it out. Ooh, look at that. Yeah, he's dead. Oh, that's the dog. Dog me, he almost got shot, dude. Took all that. Is that all? Alright. Here we go, here's the cave. Oh, you little... Holy shit, that scared me. There's my working aim. Oh, these guys are cheaters. All the fungus. Get it, dog meat. Kill it. I think I should drink that. Oh, there's a safe. All right. Oh, I got one bobby pin. Oh. There we go.
Nice.
I wasn't worried at all. Let's get out of here, dog meat. Still glitchy as hell. Well, guys, that will do it for my first episode. I appreciate you guys dropping by. Please leave a like, a comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. Next video should be up here within the next day or two. I'm Antwon 2 and 3, and I will catch you guys later.